what bioMASON does is we've developed a process where we can grow bricks using bacteria. And so what the company does is we've made the process super easy to use so that licensees just are able to add water to grow their own products at their facilities. The broader impact is that it doesn't use any heat at all. It's actually done in completely ambient temperatures. So when you're looking at a traditional clay brick manufacturer, they're using high heat processes to, basically make, large scale orders of bricks. And what we've been able to do is essentially cut out all heat and cut out a lot of the capital expense that's required to, essentially contain 2,000 degrees for a few days. So our process is a little bit more similar to hydroponics. It's a living process. So it's a biologically based material where you have microorganisms that are alive when the brick process is being made. And finding there's a different way of doing something that's been done the same way for over 200 years. And in the case of bricks, thousands of years. The NSF grant allowed us, I think the first thing to mention is growth. It's an infusion of capital, but at the same time, it's also, it's a discipline in terms of thinking about commercialization of your company. So it enabled us to roll out our first pilot project. We were able to build our first pilot plant with NSF funds. And through that, we were able to produce our first product through NSF funds. So that was one of the biggest components of the grant. I think with SBIR, there's quite a bit of focus on commercialization. So as a company, it was exactly what we needed in terms of an infusion to get us ready for the next level of growth. So it's a large network as well. Those are some of the benefits that you might not think about when you're applying for an NSF grant, but it's certainly a strong part. It's a family.